Hello everybody, Redogun here, welcome back to another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. Apologies for my delay today on recording videos and things like that, having them up for today. Not been feeling too well. I think I am going to be under the weather soon, so apologies on that. This has been a little bit late, so I apologize again for the delay on these news, but I'm gonna make this a short video for y'all, get you in tune with everything going on. So right now, well, when the announcement was made, it was 5 a.m. yesterday. We had the Dragon Ball Daima Tsuri, I think it was called. I don't know what. It was a convention specifically made for Daima, talking about Daima as the anime and how it will influence throughout the Dragon Ball IP. Whether it be Legends, whether it be Dokkan, whether it be Sparking Zero, whether it be everything else in the world of Dragon Ball. So as you guys know, that the anime itself is going to begin in the next couple of days. And we're excited to see all of these things coming into the other Dragon Ball stuff by introducing Daima into the fray. So in terms of Legends is going to get a free Sparking, I'm assuming. It's just Goku Daima or Goku Mini Daima, so that's pretty cool. I think Sparking Zero, of course, that was one of the pre-order bonuses. That was the mystery character. So if you did pre-order the game, which again, I'm recording this right now as people are enjoying the game, people should be able to get the pre-order bonus, which is Dragon Ball Daima or Dragon Ball or Goku Daima Mini or Goku Mini Daima, however they want to phrase that. I think it's Goku Mini. So Dokkan is going to have a celebration starting mid-October where we can be able to get this SR Goku that will awaken into an SSR Goku Mini Daima. So that looks pretty awesome. If we go back over here, we can also see the Vegeta as well. The Vegeta card is also going to be an SR Vegeta who will awaken into SSR Vegeta Mini Daima. So these are things that are going to be happening. There's going to be a campaign in the middle of October in order for us to be able to get these characters. I'm assuming it's going to be after the celebration for Vegeta. As you guys know, that there's going to be a part two celebration for this celebration as a whole. I'm thinking we are going to be getting an LR, but I'm not too sure. There's still a lot of holes to fill in terms of Dokkan. Dokkan still have some, like, units that are missing in terms of global as to what will be the next character dropping into the game, whether it be LR Jiren, whether it be LR Roshi, whether it be the Peppy Gals banner coming out in mid-October as well. But this campaign as a whole for Daima is coming in mid-October, so we will be able to recruit these characters, as well as I believe there's going to be, you know, we got to recruit this character by clearing missions and receiving login bonuses in this campaign altogether. So it's interesting, yeah, because they named the characters Goku, Mini, and Daima. So this is a completely new named character, other than, you know, the comparison or the obvious, like Broly. Broly is, like, there's a version of Broly that is C from Dragon Ball Z, and there's the other version of Dragon Ball Super Broly, and we don't have those yet. But we see here that this Goku is going to have a different name altogether, so that's awesome. That is the only news that I can be able to provide to you guys, because there's not a lot. And of course, this is just old, so I apologize for that, but I do have to put a video out today. Unfortunately, it's going to be this one. So, but yeah, their arts look really, really cool. Do keep in mind that Daima, as of the recording of this video, comes out next week, I'm assuming, or this upcoming Friday. Yeah, so it's on the 11th is when Daima is going to come out. Look at this little Goku. He's so cute. Yeah. And we will be able to get the premiere and things like that, maybe on anime platforms and also even on movie theaters. I'm still waiting on news because they were going to announce select theaters around the area over here in the United States where we can be able to see the first three episodes of Daima premiering, like, basically on the big screen. So that's pretty cool. We'll be able to get to see that. I think you have to go into, like, the Fandango news, or like the fandom events over online I will see if I can be able to find that article and put it down in the description, but yeah, the arts look really cool. I like the Goku mini side of things, and of course the Vegeta mini side of things as well. It looks pretty sick. So I don't know how well or how strong these characters are going to be. They are recruitable characters, so we can be able to farm those up and have them in the game sooner rather than later. Basically, we will have two new name characters, right? We will have Vegeta Daima, and we will have Vegeta Mini Daima. And same as the Goku, right? Goku Mini, and then Goku Daima. So that's pretty awesome. But yeah, that's all the news that we have so far for now. As of the recording of this video, in like a few hours later, if I pull up the Dokkan Wiki, we are about to get these guys as ECAs. Basically in a matter of hours, so full power Frieza is going to get a CCA at around 1 a.m. Same as these guys. So 1 a.m. my time is where we can be able to get the super ECAs for Frieza. We'll be able to do the showcases for them and things like that. Unfortunately, and again, greatly apologize that I haven't been able to put out any videos today. I'm kind of depressed because, you know, a lot of people are enjoying Sparking Zero and I'm in the cusp of the waiting list, basically. I'm pretty sure I will get it on Wednesday night. Basically gonna get two copies, basically. The physical standard edition one, and then of course me getting the digital ultimate edition one. So yeah, hopefully we can be able to see you guys there in the battlefield over in Sparking Zero. But for now, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. Again, we're gonna be getting these tonight. I will do videos on these guys, showcasing them, doing their full level 10 link showcase and things like that. And in any case, I can do a full world tour on Frieza, depending on how good he can be. Frieza, let me, I do have to check his 200% leader skills, because Frieza right now cannot, I don't know. It's a pretty rare thing that we can be. I was a bit wrong there. There's a plethora of 200%, including this guy. So I do want to run him on this guy's team, this Frieza, because again, I want to run him so he can be able to be alongside some of the better linking partners that he has associated with him. Unfortunately, though, doesn't seem like the best characters whatsoever, but we'll make it work. We'll see. But yeah, leave you with that. Daima celebration coming in mid-October. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. We'll be able to see Daima stuff coming in really, really soon. As soon as this, at the end of this week, we'll be able to see the first episodes and things like that. But yeah, let me know down in the comments below what you guys think. I'm sorry that this is the late, like super late video, but I will still keep the streak going even though I'm thinking about I'm getting sick. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below what you guys think. Daima coming into the game, that's pretty cool. So we'll be able to see more of these things in the middle of October. And of course, Sparking Zero will be coming down to the channel, at least to the second channel, in a matter of like a few days' time. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys down in the next video with the Super ECA showcase of this full power Frieza, and of course the other cards that are going to be getting their ECAs. So appreciate you guys stopping by. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys all in the next one.